It's the battle of the dance club divas. She's topped the US dance charts 5 times with tunes like You've Got a Love Thing. And finally, she was a big smash on TV's Hit Me Baby One More Time. Give it up for the sizzling hot CeCe Peniston. This queen of disco is best known for her smash hit, Don't Leave Me This Way, a number one hit on 3 different charts. We're honored to have musical royalty on this stage. Please welcome Thelma Houston! The Battle of the Divas begins now. Please welcome your host, Meatloaf!
Hello, everyone. I'm Meatloaf, and this is Rock and a Hard Place, a unique show that features 2 teams of stars in a competition unlike any other, a head-to-head battle of the bands to determine the very best. Now, each team is playing for money today, but charities will be the beneficiaries of their efforts. Our 2 teams are ready, so let's get it on. All right, CeCe, tell me what charity you're playing for.
The American Heart Association.
Fantastic. CeCe Peniston, everyone.
Thelma, what charity are we playing for?
I'm playing for, the charity is called CARI, and it's for Coalition for At-Risk Youth.
Okay, we've got to win a lot of money for that charity, don't we? Thelma Houston, everyone. Okay, here's how the show works. We're going to play a wide range of games designed to test your musical and general knowledge. First up is Heavy Mental. I will ask a question one at a time to each team member. And if you answer correctly, you'll get $100. But if you're wrong, the person next to you will have a shot. The round will end when both teams get a chance to score some extra cash with a bonus question. All right, I'm gonna start with CeCe. All right, in the United States, what is the first federal holiday celebrated each year?
4th of July?
No, read this one more time. In the United States, what is the first federal holiday celebrated each year?
Independence Day? Like, I don't know.
Is it Independence Day? Greg, in the United States, what is the first federal holiday celebrated each year? First federal holiday.
Memorial Day.
No. Mike?
I don't even remember my own birthday. Valentine's Day isn't a federal holiday, is it?
No, it's not. First.
I'm going to take a shot in the dark. President's Day.
Is it President's Day? No. Thelma?
Yes.
You got a chance at this one.
Okay.
In the United States, what is the first federal holiday celebrated each year?
Is it New Year's?
Is it January 1st, New Year's Day? Yes! Rodney, here's your question. Harry Potter has a scar on his forehead in the shape of what?
A lightning bolt.
Is it a lightning bolt? Yes! Ooh. All right, Sean, here's your question. What Crazy in Love singer's name is actually her mother's maiden name? Crazy in Love.
Crazy in Love.
You know the song?
I was thinking Van Morrison for a second, but that's Crazy in Love.
Do you know it?
I don't know, man.
Doesn't know it. Going over here to CeCe. What Crazy in Love singer's name is actually her mother's maiden name?
Beyonce.
Is it Beyonce? Ooh. Yes. All right, Greg, here we go. The common text message, LOL, is short for what?
Laughing out loud.
Is it laughing out loud? Yeah. All right, Mike. In 2007, what rapper claimed he would no longer put out solo albums if his latest one, Curtis, didn't outsell Kanye West Graduation?
You know, the funny thing is, I said to CeCe on the way here, I said, as long as I don't get a rap question, I'll be fine.
Give me, they have a rap.
50 Cent.
Is it 50 Cent? Yes! Moving back over here to Thelma. Music producer Danger Mouse and singer CeeLo are best known by what crazy name?
Oh my God, it's my favorite group. Oh, Rodney,
that's
yes.
it.
Yeah.
Rodney.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Despite the disguises, we all know that what band's founding members were Peter, Paul, Ace, and Gene?
Kiss.
Is it Kiss? Yes, it is. All right, Sean, this is the last one in this round. Here we go. Who is the only 20th century president on Mount Rushmore?
Roosevelt.
Yes, it is. Congratulations. It's time for the bonus round. All right, CeCe's behind. We're going to her first. Let's put your heads together and see if you can come up with these answers. Okay, here's your bonus question. The Brady Bunch kids. There's six of them. Who are they?
Marsha, Jan, Peter.
Bobby.
Bobby.
Cindy.
Cindy.
Greg. One more.
And Greg. Greg.
Six out of six, $600. That was impressive.
That was good.
All right, here we go.
That was good.
Okay.
Here's Thelma's bonus question. American Idol winners.
Kelly Clarkson.
Kelly Clarkson. That's one.
Ruben Studdard.
Ruben Studdard. That's two.
Fantasia.
Fantasia. That's three.
Jennifer. No, she went. No. Dude, Taylor Hicks.
Yeah.
Taylor Hicks. That's one. Gary.
Jordan.
Jordan Sparks.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
There you go.
The blonde girl. The blonde girl that sings.
Carrie Underwood.
Yeah, sorry.
All right, you got five out of six. That's fantastic. Right now, Thelma Houston, 1,000. CeCe Peniston, 900. All right, our next game is called Odd Man Out. We'll show you pictures of four famous people and read a statement that only connects three of them. First one, to buzz in correctly, identify the person who does not fit the given clue, will win $200. So let's do this right now. Let's see some pictures. The Wallflowers, the Beach Boys, Aerosmith, A Flock of Seagulls. Which band has never won a Grammy? Greg.
The Wallflowers.
Is it the Wallflowers? Rodney.
The Beach Boys.
Sure is. Here we go. Jerry Lee Lewis, Queen Elizabeth II. Edgar Allan Poe, Saddam Hussein. I can't wait for this question. Oh, good. Who did not marry their cousin? Sean.
Saddam Hussein?
No. You got a chance.
Queen Elizabeth.
Yes, it is. All right, next question. Here we go. John Dillinger. Bonnie and Clyde, Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, Al Capone. Which of these criminals did not bite the dust in a hail of bullets? Mike.
Al Capone.
Is it Al Capone? Yes. All right, here we go. Tyra Banks, Gina Davis, Rebecca Romaine, Charlize Theron. Who has never modeled for Victoria's Secret? Thelma.
Charlize Theron.
Theron. Is it Charlize Theron? Yes, it is. Good job.
Good.
All right, here comes the last one. Jude Law, Nick Nolte, Brad Pitt, Hugh Grant. Which actor has not been People Magazine's sexiest man alive? Mike.
Hugh Grant.
Is it Hugh Grant? Yes, it is. CeCe Peniston, $1,500. Thelma Houston, $1,400. We got a great game going here. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Rock in a Hard Place. Today, CeCe Peniston and Thelma Houston are competing for the right to say, we're number one. Yeah. All right, we're going to keep going now with a little game called Seen Not Heard. We're going to show you a clip from a well-known music video without sound. Your job is to buzz in and tell me the name of the song and the band in the video. If you're right, you're going to win $200. So let's go to the first video. Whoa, that was fast. Woo, CeCe, who is that?
The Black Eyed Peas. Black Eyed Peas.
Yes, it is. And what was the name of the song?
Let's Get It Started.
Let's Get It Started. No. So you got $200. We're going over here to Thelma's team. Roll the video. Do you know the name of the song?
Shut up.
Yes! Okay, next video. CeCe, don't worry. Your time's coming. You're gonna need help. I'm here to help you. Look at the artist. Sean?
Brian Adams.
Brian Adams is correct.
Summer 69.
Is it? Yes, it is. Summer 69. $400. $400 for Sean. All right, let's go to the third video. Anybody know? Anybody got a clue?
That's Will I Am.
Sorry, who is it?
Will I Am.
That's correct. You got $200 for
okay,
that.
Okay, yeah. No. We'll let them figure out the song.
Oh, we're going to let them figure out the song? Yeah. All right, you guys know the name of the song. Greg?
Get it from your mama.
Get it from your mama.
Hey, yeah. I got it from my mama. Who got it? Greg.
You know what?
It's Tupac. Yeah, how do you want it?
Yes, it is for $400. Okay, next video.
You guys know what this is?
Who is that? Sean?
It's Wolf Mother.
Yes, it is Wolf Mother.
I'm waiting for a vision to come to me. Yeah.
I have no vision. All right. Do you know what it is?
I, Wolf Mother, I howl at my spawn.
No. It's called White Unicorn. All right, folks, CeCe's getting $2,300. Thelma's in the lead with $2,400. The next game is Blanket. On the screen, we'll show you incomplete phrases, and all you have to do is fill in the blanks, which, by the way, are either songs or musicians. And you get $100 for each correct answer. And after you've gone through them all, if you can correctly answer what they have in common, we'll give you a $100 bonus. The trailing team starts. CeCe, here we go. Grand Funk Blank.
Railroad.
That's right.
Whoa!
Blank California by the Eagles.
Hotel California.
Yes. Next. Pink Blank by Boy. John Mellencamp.
No,
Pink.
Cadillac.
Yeah. Houses.
Houses. Yes, it is. Blank, Your Own Way by Fleetwood Mac.
Go Your Own Way.
Is it Go? Yeah. Yes, it is. Yeah. And it's the last one, Baby Hold On by Eddie.
Eddie Money.
Yes. Eddie Money. All right. Railroad, Hotel, Houses, Go, and Money. Name the board game, folks.
Monopoly.
Is it Monopoly? Yes, it is. Thelma, you ready to blanket here, baby?
I'm ready to blanket.
Blank Dancer by Elton John.
Tiny.
Yes, it is Tiny.
Yes. House.
Ah, I didn't get to read it. Is it House of the Rising Sun by the Animals? Yes, it is. Yes. Norwegian Blank by the Beatles?
Wood.
Is it Norwegian Blank by the Beatles? Okay. The Needle and the Blank Done by Neil Young.
Damage.
Yes. Adam Blank.
Ant.
Yes, it is. Okay, we got Tiny House, Wood, Damage, and Ant. Name the insect.
Tiny. Termite.
Yes, it is termite. Okay. Another round over here. Blank Tuesday. Is it fat?
Or root?
No. Next blank.
Dang it, Greg.
Blue suede.
Shoes.
Suede.
Rosanna.
Is it Toto?
It is Toto. Yes, you are right. Carry On, Wayward Son by... Name the band. Okay, you don't know?
No.
Here we go. Goodbye, blank, Elton John.
Yellow Brick Road.
Yes, it is. CeCe says she knows what it is already. What is it?
The Wizard of Oz.
Yes, it is the classic movie, The Wizard of Oz. All right, let's go to Thelma. Snoop Blank. Dog.
Dog.
That's right, dog. Long tall.
Sally.
Sally.
Yes, it is Sally. Blank in the sky Lucy. With diamonds.
Lucy.
Lucy.
Yes, it is. Next blank. Ray Blank.
Charles.
Yes, it is. Next blank. Blank-eyed girl.
Brown-eyed girl.
Yes. Doug, Sally, Lucy, Charles Brown. Name the comic strip.
Oh, yeah. Charlie Brown.
Charlie Brown. Peanuts.
Peanuts.
No. Peanuts. Is it Peanuts? Yes. CeCe Peniston. With 3,300. Thelma Houston with 3,600. We gotta take a break, but you stay tuned for more Rock in a Hard Place, because this game is gonna get exciting. Welcome back to Rock in a Hard Place. Battle has heated up, and this is the last chance to win bragging rights for the money and for your charities. We're gonna play a game called Child's Play. Why? Because it is so easy that a child can do it. This game will test your musical knowledge and the ability to play a very real musical instrument. Each band member will play a song on this kazoo, and your teammates must correctly identify the song to win the money. If correct, we will give you $500. All right, Mike, I'm starting
great.
With you.
Oh, wonderful.
All right, Mike, here's your song.
Oh,
it's a tough one, but you can do it. Here we go. You got it. Go. You know, come on. You can do it. Come on, with gusto. Play the song.
Okay, I got it. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah. I got it.
What is it?
Let's dance.
That's it! It's Let's Dance! For 500 bucks. Alright, let's go. Alright, Sean. Sean, you ready to rock the house?
Yes, sir.
Alright, there it is. Okay, good. You got this song? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Band of Gold.
Is it Band of Gold? Yes, it is.
Is it Band of Gold? Oh, that's Band
of. All right, Greg, come on.
Here we go.
Got it? Okay, he's got this one.
Technical difficulties.
Right now, here's your song, okay?
Okay.
Okay, you know this. You know that you got this. Okay, look over here. Look at Greg and Mike. Here we go.
Nothing like.
I'll give you a clue. Mamas and papas.
See?
Oh. Thelma.
Say it again.
Uh-huh. We know. You know what it is?
Yes.
Rodney? Sean?
Monday, yes. Monday?
No. Not Monday, Monday. I did. It's California Dreamin'. Your song.
Oh. You know this?
It comes down to
I
this.
I think I do.
Houston's team has $5,100. You rule this place. Yeah. Tell me your charity.
My charity is CARI, Coalition for At-Risk Youth.
Fantastic. CeCe, you may not rule this place, but you got $4,300 for your charity, and that is fantastic. What's your charity?
American Heart Association.
American Heart Association.